That's just too long. I mean, look at Jenny. He's waiting on it. I mean, it wasn't even anything that was based on timing. He's like, come on, I'm open, Jay. Throw me the ball.
So now we've got to find a way to get a pass rush going. They got to bring one of the, you know, a fifth guy.
They might need to bring more than five.
Yeah.
Off the fake to Forte. Catch is made by Kellen Davis. And then he's upended by Trufant, who is shaken up. Trufant losing the battle with a 6'7", 260-pound tight end.
Yeah, but he goes down low around the knees, and he
catches
the same sideway, catches a knee, exactly, Tony, right in the side of the head.
And watch his knee hit his helmet, boom, right there.
So the Seahawks medical staff tending to the former Pro Bowler, Trufant.
Yeah, so apparently...
American Idol, premiering this Wednesday at 8, 7 Central on Fox.
Today's game is sponsored by Visa. More people go with Visa.
Afterwards, that they just get stuck. Back in Chicago with the Bears leading the Seahawks 21-0. Marcus Trufant is the injured Seahawk, senior member of the Seattle defensive unit, as he went low to make the tackle on Kellen Davis.
And his
something hard to avoid, Darryl.
Yeah, you know, the size. Kenny mentioned how big he is, Goose, and you come in and you're going to try and go low to make that tackle, and you can see he catches that knee right in the side of the head.
Yeah, right, almost in the ear hole, and just jars his head to the side. They brought the board out to go and strap him down, and the cart's here again.
I know. Second time today. Gosh.
Seahawks lost tight end John Carlson to a head injury earlier. Carlson has been taken to a local hospital for observation. And now Marcus Trufant is down on the field with just under 7 minutes remaining in the third quarter here at Soldier Field in Chicago. Players on both sidelines, obviously, very concerned. Trufant, the Pro Bowler back in 2007. Grew up in the state of Washington in Tacoma. His eighth season in Seattle. Cutler and Stokely, former teammates in Denver. We'll be back.